Gnaneshwari, a cloud support engineer here at the AWS office in Bangalore, India. Today, I'm going to show you how you can achieve path-based routing on an application load balancer. In an application load balancer, you can have a listener with one or more rules that forward requests to specific target groups based on the URL path. In this video, we will consider an example where we have two separate services to run for URL /path1 and /path2 on port 80. I'll walk you through creating target groups, registering targets, and creating rules on the load balancer. Let's get started.
Prerequisites: launch Amazon EC2 instances and deploy the microservices on them. I have launched the instances service A and service B that run a microservice for /path1 and service C and service D that run a microservice for /path2. Now, let's go ahead and create two target groups for the microservices for /path1 and /path2 respectively. After logging into the AWS Management Console, navigate to the Amazon EC2 console. On the navigation bar, select the same region that you selected for the EC2 instances. On the navigation pane, under Load Balancing, choose Target Groups. Create a target group for the first set of targets. Choose Create Target Group. Specify a name such as Target Group 1. And then the protocol port and the VPC for the target group. Choose Create. To register targets, select the new target group. On the Targets tab, choose Edit. For instances, select instances Service 1 and Service 2 that run the microservice for /path1. Specify a port for the instances, choose Add to Registered, and then choose Save. In the same way, create another target group 2, and register instances that run the microservice for /path2.
On Application Load Balancers Listeners tab, for the listener you need the path-based routing on, choose View or Edit Rules, and then choose the Add Rules icon. For /path1, let's specify the rule as follows. Choose Insert Rule. Choose Add Condition, Path is, and enter /path1. To save the condition, choose the checkmark icon. Choose Add Action, Forward To, and then choose the target group 1 that we just created. To save the action, choose the checkmark icon. To save the rule, choose Save. In the same way, let's create a rule for /path2 as well. Choose Insert Rule. Choose Add Condition, Path Is, and enter /path2. To save the action, choose the checkmark icon. Choose Add Action, Forward To, and then choose the target group 2 that we just created. To save the action, choose the checkmark icon. To save the rule, choose Save. You can have similar rules for other listeners defined on your load balancer as well.
Thanks for watching, and happy cloud computing from all of us here at AWS.